Today I'm going to show you the best exercise for abs and obliques.